In naming these women, we are sending a message to their governments and others like them. If you want to empower women, don't imprison them on the basis of their views or on the basis of the rights that they are fighting for. Free these 20 women and free the countless women and girls like them behind bars.